for workers to win overtime hours. GameStop post bizarre TikTok contest. Read that correctly, you have. A contest this is for GameStop employees, where if when you do, then more hours you get to work on Black Friday. Fun! Announced video game retailer GameStop has a new TikTok contest for employees. And while seem very odd that might 10 hours of extra work, one of the prizes seems to be during one of the biggest shopping weeks of the year. Certainly is. Goodness, such an amazing prize that is. Working for 10 extra hours on one of the worst days in retail for employees.
Yeah, as someone who used to work in Walmart as one of my first shops coming out of high school, Black Friday was something everyone dreaded in my store. Customers would pull every ugly trick in the book, from shoving down people in their way, employees or otherwise. They'd bring weapons like brass knuckles or sharp picks, or they'd just straight up mace anybody that got in their way.
Perhaps a prize this is for the loser that makes the worst TikTok video. Hate it or love it. Sweeping the globe, TikTok is the latest social media trend. Embraced now, it's getting by every company, brand, and store because of its popularity. Apparently, this includes GameStop, who, for employees, have announced a new TikTok dance challenge. Record a video of workers basically have to then of being voted on by other staff members, the submissions will be. With a number of winnings, the winner will be taking home. Includes the rewards, an Amazon Echo 8, Echo Auto, and $100 Visa gift card. Contest fare, pretty standard. Turning some heads, however, is the last prize. That is, during Black Friday week, 10 additional labor hours.
I don't even know where to start. Seriously, what kind of goddamn prizes are these? An Echo Auto is like between 20 to 30 bucks on sale, and the Echo 8 is like around 50 to 60 bucks, and then a $100 Visa gift card? These prizes are embarrassingly stingy for a corporation, even when you're not bringing up the 10 hours of extra work as a prize.
Logical choice for these prizes, many would likely say, is a PlayStation 5 or Xbox X Series. Maybe a new PC. After all, GameStop it is, not the Amazon store.
Yeah, I mean, none of these prizes are even related to what GameStop sells. Where's the goddamn video games at? They should stop these games and get some prizes that their employees won.
Oh, stop these games. GameStop. Funny joke.
I didn't tell you to laugh. Shut up.
Took this, a lot of people did, to mean that the winner would earn an extra shift. Sounds like a lame prize. If you think this is, then alone you are not. Roasted all over Twitter for the company is. Out of business, they deserve to go, wrote one user. Unbelievably, pathetically evil GameStop is. So added another user. Boring kind of evil. It's like the most. You know, confess I must, that understand I do not why so lame the prizes are. Bailed out long ago, GameStop was by Microsoft. Funded their prizes should be by Microsoft. Xbox stuff they should have for up for grabs.
That's a really good point, actually. Why are all the prizes Amazon stuff when Microsoft is the one who's like a partner of GameStop now? This contest makes less and less sense the more you think about it.
Pointed out, others have, that extra time, the 10 additional labor hours, could just be attached onto their paychecks. A decent prize, very pretty, which would make this instead be paid for not working. Who would it want to be?
Sorry, that's still a pretty lame prize because GameStop employees make slightly above minimum wage. The only good things I've ever heard about GameStop from friends that have told me that have worked there is like all the free doodads and promo stuff they get when new games coming out, like pins and free t-shirts, and they could rent to use games for a few days for free. Besides those things, they had nothing but horror stories to tell me.
Recall you do? The time when Angry Joe returned Sonic Free Riders to GameStop and his money back he received successfully, even though open the game he did.
One of these days, I'm gonna buy that game back from GameStop and send it back to him where it belongs. Maybe I'll send him some flowers too, and like some perfume or Valentine or something. I know he likes his biceps.
Look up some Peeved Pablo Rule 34. We must now together.
Yeah, let me get the look.